ditch. Really wish I could do his red, but I don't know where their rise is. Damn, that fucking sucks. Fucking Syndra, dude.
An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill.
Unfortunate. Wait, how did their bot get double killed? I just gave them two free kills early. Yikes. So that's why I didn't want to help bottom, but it was good for me too. My mid is a moron, yes. Yes, he is. Literally, if he came to help there, we won the game. Like, I'd be so far ahead at that point. CAMILLE wouldn't be able to farm another camp. I'm not gonna gank for you, you're useless. He was not at base, he was pushing the wave. I watched him. I watched him on the fucking map. Whatever, dude. I'm not gonna expect him to help me, but I'm also not gonna go out of my way to help him now. I've got stuff I need to clear. I wanna hit six. I already ganked plenty for a Graves early. Any more and it's like overkill. Wow, are you fucking serious? Okay.
Let's settle this.
Wonder where he got vision of that from. Oh wait. Okay, we'll still get six. Cho's really far ahead. I might want to help him out. Gromp is the only camp that's like hard to kite because it's a little ranged. Finally! Jesus. These kids are fucking ghosting so hard, it's disgusting. Jesus, CAMILLE.
Shut down.
Always trouble.
Fucking kidding me, dude. Whatever. I don't have a delay, no. I can just clear my bot side.
Easy, partner.
He literally just died and he was like already there. Like, what the fuck is that? His death timers. I haven't used Ghost Portal once this game. It's kind of bad. At this point, I'd be better off having Eyeball, but I should be using it. I'm just forgetting. I'm not used to using it. I don't play jungle enough to, like, get in the habit. You didn't have to flash at ult to finish partner. Him. You could have saved his flash there. These kids, like, are you fucking serious, dude?
What are you playing at?
Got him. Did you get that soul? Gotta get my quick draw stacks up right quick so I don't have to take as much damage. Problem is, Ocean Drake slows you, which means your quick draw's animation slower. Nice, they killed the Camille. Drinking from a flask? No, it's applesauce. Kirkland applesauce from Costco, baby. It's the good stuff. Alright, let's get him. Let's get this ass. Ghosting portal? I'll just clear it then. Nope, fine. Nice wards, though. I can get Stormraiser right now. Nice. Dude, their top is getting destroyed by Cho. I don't usually use my smokescreen to farm, but I use it there just to pull them in a better spot for my Q. So I can clear them faster and just recall, because I was going to recall right now. Usually you don't want this on cooldown, but I need to go back and get my item. A lot of people make the mistake of going PD, like the old build, you should go Stormraiser if you're going to build a PD. It just gives you more damage. Like, it gives you around the same attack speed, it gives you a guaranteed crit, and then it gives you, like, Orc the AD is the big thing. Shit, ult. Oh, he didn't have ult. Wow, they just got more, man. Sorry, we couldn't really help that. That was just... he just got fucked. That's a tower. Let's do this instead. Unlucky. We already got first tower, though, so it's not too bad. Yeah, right there, there's just no helping them. They were fucked. Makes sense. How does that even happen? Oh, Ryze is TPing into the dig. Instead. Whoa, what the fuck? Yikers. Push mid. We're already in position to push mid. Let's do it. Yikers! Still top, like they're actually trolling. Syndra can go stop them. It's fine. It's Cloud. I want to check for red first. Yep, it was up. I didn't know it was up. I had a feeling it was up. ...142 stacks, baby. I'm gonna fully stack. Guys, are you kidding me? Wow. That Thresh actually killed me before I could auto her one more time to kill her. That's so lame. That dude was actually fucking dead. Well, my next auto, if the hook didn't kill me there. That's really lame. Or if I had flash, I could have just flashed over the other side. The other side of my smoke screen. And killed her, but... damn, dude. The Cho is dead. Can he feast? Well, who are we missing here? Don't let him take my red. Coming. Let me get red first, and then I'll beat him up. Cringing at this Twitch chat. Cho is getting fed, but Varus can shred Cho. Not if Cho builds MR. Oh my lord. That smokescreen, man. Smokescreen's so broken. power farm now.
Let's settle the score.
Also have Cleaver. Cleaver, Maw, and GA are probably my next items.
Always
open
try.
Chest. Ugh. Open chest, boys. We missed one. I think they flashed out. That's still fine. I get my cleaver now. If all they want to do is just kill me, they're going to lose the game. Our team's strong enough to, like, clean up if I just chunk them. They're going to all, like, funnel in like that. They just lose. Oh, shit. That's so bad for Twitch. Save the Twitch if you can. That was a good ult by Kale. You guys dead as fuck. See ya. Now I have Cleaver, GG. Uh-oh. Use all your ults on Graves, and I still got all my abilities off, so even if I'm not autoing, I still chunk them all for, like, at least a third to a half of their health, and then my whole team is there. It was good of Kale to ult me. Easy, kiddo. Balance, by the way. Otto's not going.
Go down on the front page. Cash money for a picture of Spider-Man!
Cash money for a picture of Spider-Man! I need a... Yo, no, 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 dog. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Let's get the crab. Dragon's spawning in a minute. I want to go back and buy, but I'm just going to be a greed lord. Stay. Coming. I can ult that guy if he's in range. If he's in range, I'll help my team. He didn't jump on me there. I don't know why he would, but... Yeah. He might have.
You're
guess we're just backing here. It's fine. I have enough for Maw. I'm like 4K. Let's get the Drake too. Oh, let's get this first. I'm just leaving nothing up for Camille. Like, she's not gonna get anything. She's still managing to level up, but I think she's taking farm from, she's just taking farm from lanes. So I haven't, like, given her any jungle. Then I wanna pick up a stopwatch, which will turn into GA. Alright, I'm fucking strong, boys. My CS isn't even that high, but I've just been, like, getting a lot of kills, I guess. Range mobile bruiser tank assassin. The best and healthiest clear. Damn, I'm 4 levels up on their bot lane. Good god. 4 levels up on their top lane, too. I have 236 stacks right now. Boys. The guy runs so fucking fast. Let's just kill the inhib. I was hoping I'd get the Kale ult. I didn't stopwatch. So I wanted to keep fighting there. I was like, that Thresh was assuming my team wasn't gonna help me at all or something. Which is a normal assumption in solo queue.